gases to be wiped out by 2050, say experts. Government advisors will recommend that greenhouse gas emissions should be eliminated by 2050, as new guidelines are expected to be published on Thursday. Greenhouse gas emissions should be effectively wiped out in Britain by 2050, government advisors are expected to recommend this week. New laws should be introduced to demand a net zero target to tackle climate change. The goal would be the toughest for a major economy and is significantly more restrictive than previous ambitions. It comes after environmental protesters caused chaos in London for 10 days with demonstrations. The Committee on Climate Change is expected to publish recommendations on Thursday to dramatically curb emissions that contribute to global warming. Britain's current target is to cut the level by 80% from 1990 levels by 2050. It has already dropped by 42% in the past three decades. The figures record emissions from heating and powering homes, transport, domestic industry and agriculture. The measures will mean increased use of renewable energy, wind power, electric vehicles and developing new technology. Transport accounted for 27% of emissions in the UK in 2017, with energy supplies responsible for 24% while 10% was caused by agriculture. The committee is expected to recommend that Wales is given a slightly softer target of a 95% reductions by 2050 because of its large sheep farming industry. Former UN climate specialist Christiana Figueres described the goal as achievable. She said, "I think it's entirely possible for the UK to get to 100%, maybe even by 2040. But critics claim Britain's contribution will do little to solve the problem unless there is coordinated global action that involves China. Former Foreign Secretary Boris Johnson said the UK is a world leader in reducing the greenhouse gases that are associated with climate change. He said, "The Chinese now produce more CO2 than the EU and US combined, and more than 60% of their power comes from coal." Environment Secretary Michael Gove said governments have not done nearly enough. He said, "Suddenly in the past few years it has become inescapable that we have to act." Labour leader Jeremy Corbyn has forced the debate in Parliament tomorrow demanding more action on global warming.